You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. To meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift.
Resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. And he rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it.
Got it. Got it.
So bring your mean ass to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Thank you.
citizen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.
Oh, damn, he is such a freaking badass. Son of a bitch.